It's like, yeah.
What's the most ridiculous thing you've had to design in a house so far?
Ridiculous thing? Poof, that's a tough question. We've done some weird stuff, like things that I wouldn't assume that anyone would like want in their house. We have a couple of houses that have like, I guess this is like a typical thing when I didn't really know about it, like a second small, like full kitchen for just like the help to use. Like there's the main kitchen on one of the living levels.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's this like basement, like a full kitchen, like that has all the stuff in what would be a normal kitchen, but it's just out of the way.
Yeah.
So when you entertain, the help doesn't prepare food in your real kitchen. They prepare it in the other kitchen, which I was thing that I was not aware of.
God forbid you use the kitchen.
Yeah. Right. So what do you use your kitchen for?
Right.
It's just a staging area for like when you make breakfast in the morning. We've done like basketball courts. We did an underground grotto that had like a waterfall and like a little pond thing.
Whoa.